Granny had gone put on some garlic, and was working in the garden, getting the beds ready for potatoes, potatoes, and oats and barley.
And where are you from?
Hashin the Fork on a Jalan of Barra. I'm living on an island called Barra.
In Scotland?
Off the west coast of Iowa, for the west coast of Scotland. Okay. So it's about 1825.
What tartan are you wearing?
It's not a tartan.
No, it's just a plaid.
Just a, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
So it's Misha Katrina, been shortest Macawas three and Tad that again short. So I'm the wife of George. He's the son of Alexander. He's the son of John, the son of Patrick, the son of John, the son of George. So it's Misha Ben and Ty. I'm the woman of the house.
You're the woman of the house. And that's your house with
that's
the sod
home,
roof?
Yeah.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Ah. How long have you lived here?
Oh, well.
All your life?
No. I'm a North Uist woman. But my husband, Shortus, had been working in North Uist August when we were younger. And anyway, we one thing led to another, and we became man and wife, and we went to place South Uist to get married. North Uist is predominantly Presbyterian, but there were some Catholic families there, ourselves included. And Shortus, being a barrowman, he would be of a Catholic faith. So South Uist was closer, and it was Catholic. So we went there to become man and wife, and then we went back to Uistatua, to North Uist, and we resided there for about 10 years, and then we've come to Barra. So most of my married life we've lived.
And what year were you married?
Oh, yes, I can't remember.
And that's a sickle you've got in your hand?
That's a sickle, yes.
Yes, yeah. And you're cutting, you're working on...
Well, I'm just cutting, clearing this out. So
yes.
To get more ground cleared.
Right.
This was all covered, like, the last week passed, so I cleared it all out. Because they'll take the oats and barley will go towards the rent.
I see.
Yeah, you'll lose some yourself.
But, right.
And most people here, we're owning rent.
Yes.
You know, once you get behind, it's hard to get over those arrears. And,
yeah.
And the rents are high.
Are they? How high would they be?
Oh, well, it's about £4 for the holding we have.
For the year?
For the year. And there's a possibility they may not renew the leases.
Oh.
Yeah. There's all kinds of change occurred in the last 100 years or
yes,
so.
Yes, yes.
Not too much of it is improving your life.
And what is your name?
It's Misha Katrina.
Oh, that's right. You did tell me earlier. Yes. Yes. Well, it's very nice talking with you.
Oh, Tapala Ersin Chian. Thank you for coming.
How do you say that again?
Tapala Ersin Chian.
Tapala Ersin Chian. Thank you.
Thank you very much.